Dr. Crane?
Mr. Oz.
You really think a man who butchers people for the mob doesn't belong in jail?
Well, I would hardly have testified to that otherwise, would I, Miss Dawes?
This is the third of Carmine Falcone's thugs you've had declared insane and moved into your asylum.
Well, the work offered by organized crime must have an attraction to the insane.
Or the corrupt.
Mr. Finch, I think you should check with Miss Dawes here just what implications your office has authorized her to make, if any. What are you doing, Rachel?
What are you doing, Carl?
Looking out for you. Falcone has half the city bought and paid for. Drop it.
How can you say that?
Because as much as I care about getting Falcone, I care more about you.
That's sweet.